So Toyota Turbo EFI. 1986 Toyota pickup truck, factory turbo, EFI. There's a laptop right there. There's a Haltech Elite 1500 right there. 750. Let's see what this thing's about. I know these things came with the 22R, but that's not a 22R. That looks like a 3RZ. Let's see if things start. Ooh, it runs. See how well it runs. Not too bad. Huh, not too shabby at all. That turbo. Relocated the battery over the driver's side. Full complete 3RZ swap. A 4-wheel drive Toyota pickup truck. That's pretty cool.